One San Diego woman is lifting spirits and restoring lives, not by going back, but by embracing the now and remembering people don't stop dancing because they grow old. They grow old because they stop dancing.
Then we go cha-cha left, cha-cha right, cha-cha left, cha-cha right.
The cha-cha, the waltz, foxtrot, and hip-hop are all taught here.
Two, three, cha-cha one. Cha-cha-two.
At the Wheelchair Dancers Organization, where everyone can dance.
You're a dancer, we're a dancer. We do every dance that you might see a couple doing. There are no limitations to what we do.
Beverly Weurding started Wheelchair Dancers 10 years ago. Free classes around San Diego where physically challenged performers can dance with able-bodied volunteer partners.
We're showing him you can do anything you want, maybe a little bit different, but you can still do it.
Glenn Thompson has known Beverly for 20 years before she was diagnosed with muscular dystrophy, a degenerative muscle disease.
I never thought a dream would come true that once I was in a wheelchair, I would have the opportunity to live a dream of dancing again.
Beverly worked in community education at Sharp Grossmont Hospital.
She worked with people that were going in that direction, and to find herself in that spot was a shock to her.
But Beverly found purpose through prayer, touching thousands of lives, both young and young at heart, such as 93-year-old Jean Deutsch.
I love the music, and we have so many wonderful people here, and it's just feel like I'm going back in age, you know, getting younger instead of older when I'm here.
The volunteers feel the same way, as I found out myself. For her decade of helping people dance through life, we surprised Beverly with the 10 News Leadership Award.
But to think that I didn't know about this, that's unfair. Usually I'm ahead of everything. This means so much to me. It means a lot to the organization because people are going to know that we're here for them. What has happened? My dream has come true. It can't be any one person. It takes a village, and this has been my village.
A beautiful woman. And if you know someone who's done great things in the community and want to nominate them for the 10 News Leadership Award, go to lifestyle sections of the 10news.com website and just click on leadership.